Hello and welcome to Tech Tip Tuesday here at sdtrucksprings.com. Today we're going to cover how to correctly identify and measure a U-bolt. The first thing you're going to want to identify on your U-bolt is the bend type. There's three different types of bends. As you can see here, you have a semi-round, round, and a square. When replacing your leaf springs, it's always recommended to replace your U-bolts as well. The reason is that U-bolts are made from a particular type of metal. They are made to form and stretch as the nuts and flats are tightened down on the rod. It actually pulls the threads and slightly pulls the metal. The softness of the metal also prohibits the U-bolts from snapping under torque and pressure from the axle and the drive shaft and the brute power of the vehicle. Aside from the bend type, there are three measurements that are going to be needed to bend your U-bolts. You have your A measurement, which is going to be the diameter. Lets us know what diameter rod that we're pulling. So this shows to be a half inch. The B measurement is the inside width. This shows 3 inches. It lets us know that we need a 3-inch round die to bend that U-bolt rod. And the last measurement is the leg length, going from the highest point to the last thread. We usually round this up. So if you fall short here like 7 3/4, just go up to an 8. We'll know what rod to pull from that. For more information on U-bolts or any of our suspension products, go to www.sdtrucksprings.com or call us toll free at 877-774-6473.